Good morning, children. Welcome to your EVS class. And today it is a sunny day, and I am feeling very much hot and thirsty. So, what should I drink? Yes, I want to drink coconut water, fruity, and I like to eat mangoes and watermelons. Now, you guess which season it is? Yes, this is summer season, okay? And in this season, we like to wear cotton frocks, t-shirt, skirt, etc. Okay? And children, also in summer season, whenever we want to go outside, we should carry an umbrella and wear sunglasses. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day. Children, it is raining outside. What should I need to hold? Yes, now I am holding an umbrella and wearing my gumboots. So children, in rainy season, we wear raincoat and it protects us from rain. And also we carry an umbrella and that also protects us from rain. So whenever you want to go outside and it is raining, you need to carry raincoat and an umbrella. Okay? Children, I am feeling very much cold. I need a sweater. What should I do? Yes, I need a sweater. So now you guess, children, which season it is? Yes, it is winter. And in this season, normally we like to wear woolen clothes. And what are they? We wear cap, sweater, socks, and this is the monkey cap, and trouser, hand gloves. Okay, and whenever we feel very much cold, we need a jacket. So woolen clothes keeps our body warm. So we like to wear woolen clothes. Okay, children? So children, you must have understood that we need to wear different types of clothes in different seasons. Thank you, children.